What's your name? My name is Nick. My name is Nick. Nice to meet you. How are you today?
I'm fine.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
What do you like to do in your free time?
I like to read comic.
Do you have a favorite comic book?
Doraemon.
Okay. So, let's go to the test. We're going to have four parts. The first part is let's try to find the differences. As an example, I show you. In the picture one, there are three chairs in front of the stage, but in the picture four, but in the picture two, there are four. Okay, can you try?
In the picture one, the woman has a
No, wait, listen. People in the picture are playing music.
What do you mean?
And this is what?
This is a
poster, or at least picture on the wall. Yes, because this is a picture. You're confused. In a picture, to play music, you say that different. Or poster, or at least tell where is this picture. Explain.
In the picture one,
action means something different. Talking with someone, we are talking with you. But what does he do?
Calling someone.
Mm-hmm. Calling, yes.
And in the picture two, he is drinking coffee. In the picture one, there is a window behind the man. In the picture two, there is no window.
Mm-hmm. And what's behind? Okay, part number two, there is a story. So, there are five pictures, and you see here, with three boys. So, they are or playing ball, or playing football, or something like this. Can you tell me, please, the story of all these boys?
The three boys are playing football. The cat is sitting on the wall. The orange t-shirt,
orange t-shirt in the ball. Is orange t-shirt in the ball? Is an orange t-shirt in the ball? Yes or no? Yes, orange t-shirt, right? Can you show me what? So next time, yeah, I want to see the t-shirt that can kick the ball. But okay.
Shirts
climb on the wall.
the the blonde haired boy and the yellow t-shirt boy help the curly haired boy climb out of the wall.
Mm-hmm. Okay. But at least this has logic.
When the curly haired boy climbs the wall, he can't find it.
Mm-hmm.
Then the cat come to the tree and he followed the cat. The cat found the ball. The three boys are surprised and happy.
How cat knows where is the ball?
The boys behind the tree.
How cat knows where is the ball?
Mm.
You skip a lot of big details. How cat knows where is the ball? T-shirt telling them. Cat tells them for t-shirts. Cat says for t-shirts, where is the ball?
The cat finds the ball and
how does he know where is the ball? The cat. How does the cat know where is the ball? You skip a piece of the story. How does he know about this? Okay, part number three. We have a table. Harry and his friend Lily have got new bicycles. So we have to fill the table about these two guys. I'm gonna ask questions about Harry. You're gonna ask questions to me about Lily's bicycle, okay? So, can you tell me please, when Harry gets his new bike?
He got his new bike
2 weeks ago. Who gave the new bicycle for Harry?
His friend gave it to him.
Mm-hmm. What color is the bike?
It's silver.
Mm-hmm. When does he ride? Mm-hmm. Where does he put it usually at night?
At the garden.
At the garden. Okay. So I'll ask some questions about Lily, please.
When did she get the bike?
She got the bike to what month?
Who gave it to her?
Her parents gave this bike. It's purple.
When did she ride it?
Usually at the weekend.
Where did she put it at night?
Where does?
Where does she put it at night?
Usually on the dock. So, part number four. I want to ask questions about you, personal questions. Can you tell me please, do you watch TV? Do you like to watch TV? Do you like to watch TV? Yes. Do you have a TV at home? Yeah. Is it one to one?
Only one.
Only one. Okay. So can you tell me please, when do you usually watch your TV?
I just watch at the weekend.
When? Where? Sorry. At the weekend. Where do you watch TV?
I watch it.
At the living room. Okay. Can you tell me, did you watch it alone or with anybody else?
Mm-hmm.
Who watched this video?
Watch my sister.
Mm-hmm. Can you tell me, please, do you have a favorite TV show or TV program?
Mm-hmm.
No. Okay. Okay, what do you usually watch?
I usually watch
Okay, thank you so much.